Right, this is the Intex Challenger 2. Two man, or two women, or woman and man kayak, inflatable kayak. Careful when you use the knife because you don't want to catch the material. Comes in a bag. All nicely packed. Zipping. One set of oar, another oar. We'll unpack those in a minute. Two aluminium oars. Here's the two inflatable seats. Is optional for you. There's the pump. Dual action pump. As you pump down, it pumps, and as you pump up, it pumps air in also, which is good. To there like so. Put your feet there and blah blah blah. Now we actually take the kayak out of the bag. This is 11 feet long. That goes in the front, you blow that up, makes the front end stuff more. Now, it should be. Should be another one somewhere. Yeah, let's see. Two valve points. Pump this up first, there, and then second, there. And just like so. So when you want to deflate it, it's there. You get your pump. Don't want to do it too. That's enough. There. Just finger touch press. Otherwise it will. Disconnect that. Screw the cap back down. Like so. And then you go to the second for that. Simply connect that into there, like so. It's actually a very good pump. This will inflate the sides now. Done. Easy. Pushes back in there. Then these Velcro, what size you want, over like so. And these clip onto here. Like so. Just have to adjust it, see how it yeah, it's quite good actually.
Here's your hole. Easier drifting. So, it's obviously the middle one. It goes there.
And then you just throw that in there, slightly twist that a bit, like so. That's come out again, like that. Put to wherever you want it. You got these little clips here, keep it secure. Just like so. Like this. You've got room in the back to put storage. Food, drink, ample storage there. Got plenty of storage at the front. Now we'll try it out. And your legs. Go down here. Now you've got your. Yeah, it's a very comfortable position. Very comfortable. Fits in the front just to push it up more. See, look, see, like that makes it lift up more. Put your food in there. Really, really good. Put things in there, food, drink. 10 out of 10 for me. 15 minutes to 10 to 15 minutes.